All right, let's see if we can get back into the game, guys. My gosh. Hopefully we got something, since we did find that thing in the sink. Oh no! We did miss one medallion. Crap. Okay, Tall Oaks, Cathedral, and Ungrat Lab. Standing out in the skyline, a Tall Oaks is a cathedral that marks a plot of land that has been the cement service as a meeting ground for the I'm gonna have to figure that out then. But the good thing I'm doing is blind, so you know, make an ask like some people who actually have it. Have this game. Maybe Bradley actually has it. So maybe we can go look for all the secret stuff right here in the game. This land apparently serves as a meeting ground for the family's secretive dealings. There are many hidden passageways and booby traps to ensure any potential interlopers. The current head of the family, Derek C. Simmons, recently had a portion of the underground chamber refurbished into a modern research laboratory, so he could have scientists conduct research on the C virus. I knew it. I knew it was that guy. I freaking knew it. I freaking called it too. That was gonna be the guy that was right there. That Hunnigan said that he was right there. I knew it was a bad guy. Please don't get enough. No. We were close though. But no cigar. That's a good thing, no cigar, golly. That reminds me, guys. We finally did it, guys. The fans. We finally got him. Spidey back into the game, and no, I'm not gonna do that. Ah, man. That was stupid. I did not know that it's part 3, or was it part 2, was gonna have that many people coming at me.
Wish I believed God was looking out for us right now.
Or 4.
But I think we're on our own.
Wait a minute. Ooh. Didn't we just do this? Aw, dang it. I guess auto-saving doesn't actually work a lot of times.
I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
Well, it's a good thing we already know about this, how to work these things. Let's take care of that spitter. Oh my gosh, Leon! Thank you. Thank you very much. What? Yeah, there should be a guy crawling underneath here. If I remembered. See? Crawling in my skin. These wounds, they will not heal. Of course, those wounds will not heal. You're dead already. Oh, thank you for the ammo. That's not what I'm looking for. Crap. So, trying to figure that out. All the stuff we have barely did not get. Hold on. Did something come over here? Oh, never mind. I think it's 201. Oh, I think it's the one with just a bunch of stuff. All right. Give me that. What the? Okay. That was weird. Okay, I don't remember having the red herb. Ah, well. I think this was... Hold on. I think that's the one that had that bloody guy. Yeah, that guy. What am I doing? Really? Oh my gosh. Hold on a second. Hold on a minute. Alright, boys and girls, you're gonna have to come here one at a time. I'm knifing you for days! My gosh, I can't believe they had her like that. Actually, I didn't get to see what was inside over there. Hold on a minute. I can't believe we gotta replay this part. They lie. They lie.
Got it.
Gotta check every time when there's zombies behind me. Just when I'm attacking one of those big guys. Yeah, don't worry about that guy. He doesn't move.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Freaking ran. Alright, doesn't matter which one we're gonna pick, guys. We're gonna just gonna get everyone. Oh? Two. It's Gator. It's Gator Dang Unit. Who is it this time? Oh, that guy again. Hoo-yah! He already got there. Oh, I was already slicing him, boy. Oh, great. I think we got one of those pukers. Oh, that's the bottle hitter guys, right? I'm gonna increase my stamina. Hold on. Mirror kids. Always stay healthy. Including when this apocalypse comes. Oh, what the heck? Okay, the game has been just been doing that. What the? Oh no! Ah, he got me. Can't switch between weapons when I'm down.
Wish I believed God was looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Not gonna lie about that, it does connect. Yes, Doctor, we're here for medication. I'm sorry, but this is not the medication. Oh, come on! Look at that, she comes in late. She's literally right there. She comes in late. Yeah, I'm just crawling. Nothing. Here comes another guy. Watch. Sick. Come on. I don't like close quarters because it takes a lot. He never came out. I had to kick him out. Or kick him back in. Alright. I forgot which one was it. I think it's 102. 102. Because the other one is that. Because this is the screamer guy. Scare me for a second. He's not screaming. Oh gosh, Mom. We're just done. Just die. 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 What the fudge? Yeah, he killed all the zombies that was gonna come after us. Well, almost all of them. Is that Umbreon Liberator right there? So I tell her she needs to. What the heck hit me? It's like a flashbang hit me. One of them must have had a fire extinguisher and I got hit with the explosive. Dude, it's not The Walking Dead. Too bad that The Walking Dead games haven't been, you know. Good. I tried the arcade one, and it kept on lagging. I was like, okay, how would it actually test my reactions? My motor skills don't run. I think this is actually 201. 201. Woo! Hi-ya! That's why I don't like close combat! No, I mean, this is close quarters combat. I freaking called it! Because I think that's why I got flashbanged. Because someone had a fire extinguisher and she actually freaking shot it. You know what's kind of funny though? several of these pieces actually started moving, like, gyrating. One of them actually flew up here. I like close combat, but not close quarters like that. Alright. 2-1-0.
Got it.
Could they ever pick something else? And plus, I hope they actually believe that it, the guy that they actually have up there with them. Let's see. Alright.
No security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Yeah, but I still want to get the stuff, so we're gonna get the stuff. Oops.
Idiot, that's the number on the door over there. It's already open.
Yeah, I got it. Okay, I opened that one instead. There we go. Let's try to get the freaking spitter. Oh, no. Oh, I'm not going to be getting close right now. I see the fire extinguisher. I see the explosive. Holy crap. She did it again. No, I'm staying over here. Because she's going to freaking shoot that thing and then kaboom. Or I could do it and do the kaboom. Hold on a second. Nope. Son of a gun. Stop moving. See? Kaboom! Oh, it's liquid nitrogen! Oh. Then how come I didn't get frozen? Heck yeah, thank you. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I gotta do this, because otherwise all the stuff is gonna be going in there. Okay, I think we're good right now. I think we're good. Gotta stay healthy a little bit. That is true. How come, if that hit, why didn't I get frozen? That don't make any sense. I didn't know that was liquid nitrogen. I would have been shooting those things for a while. I could have been doing that. My gosh, why didn't it say anything? Oh yeah, it's the screaming, right? You're dead. You're dead, Toy. Let's try and get away from that. How did that not hit me? Oh, she got the headshot. Oh no, I needed ammo! Dang it! Stupid zombie. Zombie died inside this. Whoa. What? Oh no. No? Oh come on, no. Oh, thank you. My gosh, why was she moving out of the Oh yeah. Oh shit. How did that not hit? It's when you're not. Do, 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 do. Gotta be like Gordon Ramsay.
Revenge!
I gotta be careful with roundhouse kicks. Real life. I can kill a man. Alright, wait a minute. I just realized, did they pop over here? Oh yeah, I gotta start mixing some. Hold on. Hold on for a second. Yeah, cause it's already getting full. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, okay. Alright. Gotta open this one. I believe it was... okay. Which one was it? 120. I think it's the one with the... Yeah, that one. And idiots. He hasn't come out yet! What the freak? That guy's done. Understand why he's not moving. Are you freaking kidding me? I could see him from here. Yeah, I know he was gonna transform, that's why he was going for the freaking fire. Get my shotgun, boys. It's time to shoot the boy. Oh, I shot the boy, but he still leaped. Nope. Oh my gosh! How much health does this fool have? How much fool am I gonna be a fool? Oh, he's done? Okay, now to open this door. Alright, let me try. I forgot what button I actually pulled last time. I think it was to a win. Nope. 102? Nope. Because it can't be 210, because it's already up there. So... 20... Wait, didn't I just put that? Oh my gosh, I'm in. Zero, 21.
It's open, let's go.
Yeah, it should have auto-saved right here when we're in the interrogation room. But then again, it kind of looks like a torture room now.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
I guess they don't say it's checkpoints.
Who?
Yeah, we're still looking for someone that's actually her sister. Because it sounds like... important.
Please be okay.
Nope. Ah, dang it. Try to move out of the way. I knew he was a freaking spitter.
Oh, please, no. It's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you?
Can't even do that to it. Yeah, can't even destroy property. Have fun.
She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Yeah, you can't even frickin' do it. So, we did miss something from over there. I was trying to find the medallion over there, but I guess something happened. Potential zombies are gone.
I'm kinda tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... We're running out of time. Please, Leon. Bear with me a little longer.
Good. So basically what we did yesterday, now we have to redo it again. But at least we're not the cathedral, that charge.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
A lot of stuff was not here 3 days ago. Except for this scene. This was here yesterday.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
I have not played Sherlock Holmes Crime and Punishment before. I played the Sherlock Holmes The Devil's
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman...
Daughter, that was actually...
You know?
Kind of. Yeah.
We actually did that Let's Play.
We've got to do this again? It worked. Activate them one by one.
Why is everything going to be complicated?
No idea, Leon, but everything is complicated. Oh, come on. How did I not get points from that?
Come on, Helena. You gotta activate this thing.
So that's how it works. Got the down or not out trophy. Thanks for noticing. Anybody there? I was like, what the heck?
What the hell did I just see, baby?
So that woman, whatever. You know?
Kind of.
We were far away already. Oh, man! Okay, we better not lose this time. Time to duel or play ball.
I get it.
Now, I'd rather take care of the zombies first before we start doing all this stuff.
Thing.
How's it? Is that really it? What the heck? Okay. My gosh. This feels like a boss battle arena. Gosh, that would have been terrible. That worked.
Watch yourself. They could overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Ha!
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
Gosh, that was stupid.
Okay, I'm not sure why I cut off right now.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you've probably been delayed. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you need.
It says figures, but they're pretty much just telling you. Oh. What's a food prepper in our fest?
Celebrate Rio Grande Valley.
October 24th at 6 p.m. Huh. Finally, they actually do something for that center. They already made that event center there, but have made any progress in putting anything in there.
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Dang, this is creepy. Come on, I need stuff. Look at this. I'm out. Skill points. No health.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Oh, come on.
Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
This looks like we're going down. Houston, we're going down. Get out of here. Items are now.
Help!
Oh, great. Come on. Seriously. Exactly what I needed. Fine on, Leon. I get the feeling it's not his sister.
Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, alright?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No, this can't be happening.
Oh, great.
Like you've seen a ghost.
Yeah, since...
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Where do I hit her? That's the thing. Nice. But I don't have another extra green herb yet. Go Tarzan! Oh!
Here.
Earpiece?
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Don't get the wrong idea. That's funny. Ada's getting married to me. Hit smash. Thank you. But still. Come on.
Hmm.
jumping low.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
I spell a shooter. Son of a gun. Thanks. Yeah, shotgun shells are not gonna do it. Did they reappear again? Okay, gotta check out the tentacles then. Okay, there we go. dodge for the life of me. Trying here. Trying to get to her side, but she's not letting me. There we go. Ugh. keep having these minute bombs, and I'm getting a feeling that we're gonna need them now. Get out of this freaking place.
All aboard.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
That's how you dodge it. Gosh, I keep getting hit! Keep shooting Deborah a lot right now.
Deborah!
work done.
Please forgive me. Simmons breached the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
I hear my name.
Simmons.
Buried secrets. Ay, ay, ay. Yep. This is chapter 2, barely. Oh my gosh.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me. Is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch!
You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor, and it's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena.
It's the two of you.
Feel so strongly about your innocence. Then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Hey, I'm fully healed. Holy crap, so that's chapter 2? Oh my gosh. Actually, I don't know if Deborah is dead or no.
Roger.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Yep. A lot of history. And still haven't found another blue medallion. Talisman. Why do I keep saying talisman? It's medallion. Medallion. Wait. What? Well, it's a good thing I checked again.
Oh, that's charming.
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can ever stay dead?
To do the Leon butt wipe. Yes. She can crawl down? Really? Wow. How come I couldn't crawl down?
I
I solve this puzzle then? Wait a minute.
Not going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Well, I just wasted enough ammo. Really? You know, I was trying to hit that jewel the whole time.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada. Yeah.
that was gonna be the bomb. I thought that was gonna be the pistol.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me?
Was that the Mega Shark that was in the death battle?
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road. We gotta get our feet wet.
Ah, my neck popped right out.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road.
Dang it. Okay, try it again.
I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
I'm already falling. Sorry, guys, I'm already going down.
Elena, take the high road.
What? We'll figure this out later, guys. I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time as we try to go through the catacombs and try to see if that's the mega shark or something. See you guys then.